Hi guys, Jeff Clark, Sources Apprentice. Yes, you are inside my house. Normally I shoot my videos outside, but not today. Why? Because it is currently 18 degrees below zero outside. So, you guys know how much I love the snow and ice and cold, but I'm gonna let Old Man Winter win this round. Anyway, so yesterday I had a chiropractic appointment in a neighboring city, and you guys know what I like to do if I'm out spending money. I like to see if I can make enough money to cover what I've spent, plus hopefully have a little bit left over. So this city has a Meijer, one of my absolute favorite stores to source in, so let's see how I did. All right, this is not the way I normally set up my videos. Normally I have stuff spread out, but I wanted to show you guys my process too. So what I do is I list things, print out the labels for them, and then I put them in bins or boxes for my labeler, which happens to be my 13-year-old daughter. And then I pay her $5 a box to label stuff and peel off price stickers. It's a good deal for both of us. So Meijer had some pretty good markdowns here. Got some health things, back support at 75% off. Got these. Oh, arrow points, field points, also 75% off. Actually had a little bit of Christmas stuff left over too. Most of it was junk, but that wreath and garland bag scanned pretty good. These license plate frames I thought were fun. They have a bunch of different themes here, Ford and Realtree and whatever. Ranks on some of these were really good, 50, 70,000, 90,000, but a couple of them were ranked like a million. Okay, now why did I go ahead and get them? Well, because look at this, 90% off. Holy cow. I mean, my total risk here is $2, you know. My total risk here is $1.24. So, you know, if it goes to the warehouse and it sits there for a year, you know, and I decide I don't want to pay the long-term storage fees, I pay Amazon to destroy it, and I'm really not out much. But the others were ranked really good, and that's going to be some really good profit. This box here is merchant fulfilled stuff because Amazon has it listed as hazmat. So, like, I got a pool cue repair kit, but it's got a little tube of cement, you know, liquid cement in it. Got some makeup stuff here, got some chemicals there. I'm not sure why this was included because it says natural bubble wash. So I don't know what Amazon thinks is hazmat there. This one is not in the box because it's hazmat, but it made me a little nervous because the Amazon seller app said that I could sell this. And it's got a crazy, crazy good rank. It's like 500 in beauty. But there's only one seller. Now, when it's got a great rank and only one seller, that tells me that this brand probably goes after third-party sellers pretty aggressively with intellectual property infringement claims. And you guys, if you followed me for a while, you know I've been through that. So I went ahead and got this because there's lots of sold listings on eBay at $25 or more. And it's small and light, so it's not going to cost me much to ship. So I only paid $10.50. So, you know, always be thinking outside the box. Don't just be thinking one way. I got some shampoos here and some lotions. Those are really good markdowns. Got to watch your expiration dates, of course. These gloves, this is something else I do. Anytime, like these gloves here, okay, they're attached to this card, but they're loose and flopping around. And I don't want to just stick, you know, my sticker on the card and have it flopping around in the warehouse. So things like this, if there's loose parts, I'm going to bag it, okay? Or if it's like a stuffed animal or a plush or something, I'm going to bag those. These I bag too because they've got this loose cardboard thing wrapped around the cord and, you know, it can easily slip off and flop around. So I bagged all these. I got 16 of these, paid $2.24 a piece, and they're selling on Amazon for $13.50. Rank is really good. It's like 92,000 in home. So the payout on that is $8.80. So my net after my cost is like $5.75 a piece. So that's really cool. Speaking of rank, these were ranked 5,300 in kitchen. It's kind of a cool product. It's like a cutting board, but it's got a grip, you know, on the bottom so it doesn't slide around. I paid $6 a piece for these. I got 9 of them. And the payout on this, they're selling it like $19, I think. They're kind of heavy, so the payout is $11.40. But that means that, you know, my net's going to be five and a half for each one. And check this out. I got 4 karaoke machines. Rank on these is 4,500 in musical instruments. So these will go quick, too. Great markdown here. I paid $39. They're selling on Amazon for $105. The payout is $74, so you know, I'm going to get 30, about 35 bucks a piece when they sell, and they should sell pretty quick. So my chiropractic appointment cost me $243 because I had to do x-rays. And my bill at Meijer was $535 for all this stuff here. And my net profit after cost of goods and all Amazon fees, my net profit is $710. So I paid my chiropractic bill. I paid for the gas to get there. I paid for the lunch that I got. And I got a little bit left over for the heating bill, which is going to be pretty amazing next month. Leave me some comments. Let me know what you think and tell me what you're finding in your sourcing.